Hey everybody, this is John from Bike to Table. A little something different again today for the channel. There we have one of those old bikes. They have that old alloy wheels. They're pitted, they're oxidized, they're yellowish color. Just a bad look for your bike, all in all. So what we're going to do today is try something like that, but we're going to use car tires. It's going to be the same concept if you have that silver alloy wheels that are just gotten oxidized. So we took my wife's car out to one of these spray-it-yourself places, and we're looking at her car wheels. And even though they're car wheels, the concept is the same. You have that just really gross looking yellowing. There's a lot of oxidation on there. So what we're going to do is we're going to try this cleaner. It's called Sonax, which I left at home. It isn't that funny as hell.
A few moments later.
So here's the stuff we're going to be using today. It's called Sonax Wheel Cleaner. It is a skin and eye irritant, so please just make sure that you do normal safety precautions with that. Now, it's supposed to go on green and turn like purple as it's working, purple to black. And then we just rinse it off with the high pressure hose. We got to let it sit for 5 minutes, so you'll see a time lapse on that. Let's check it out. So we're going to go ahead and try this on the wheels. I accidentally started spraying before I did the video, so you can see that it's already starting to work a little bit. It's supposed to go on green and turn purple black, and is definitely doing that on these dirty wheels. I'm gonna sit here and let you do a time lapse on this. There you go. Wow, what great results we have on this wheel from hardly any work at all. I could probably get that last little bit of oxidation off, get in there with a spoke brush. I used just a square brush that I'd use for dishes or something. I really couldn't get in there that well, but I'll probably just do another treatment on these, use a smaller brush, but it was hardly any work at all. I mean, I sprayed the stuff on, waited for 5 minutes. I did a second spray just to make sure I covered everything. And I just did a little bit of light brushing like you would for some dishes. It worked great. It turned out really great. So I would definitely recommend the Sonax Wheel Cleaner. Okay, everybody. I did go back in, respray it, and do that light scrub with a spoke brush in the corners. And wow, what a difference. Everything cleaned right up. Even some of the stuff that I thought was just really caked on inside there in the small little crevices. As you can see in the picture, it just came out sparkling. Looks brand new. Definitely recommend the Sonax if you have one of those old style alloy rims that's just been sitting in the garage even, you know, that has that yellow oxidization on there. And just as I showed in the video, it's just that simple and that easy and hardly any work. Thanks for watching Bike to Table Reviews. My name is John. See you next time.